Though I am still young, my blood is true. As my mother before me, I'll work to bring peace to one and all.
That marked the ascension of the youngest oracle in history. Is it hard giving blessings?
It would be selfish of me to complain of my burden when so many suffer and wait. I hope they trust. I will not rest until they all know solace.
The world watched on with worry and wonder as the young girl grew.
I understand you have a message for us.
If you know of any who are bedridden or unable to come to...
Good morning to you. I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
Mm-hmm. thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. For the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day. Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Disgaea.
Makes you wonder what it's like down there at his feet.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car? Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look at you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed, I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now. Hey, Ignis. How's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my eyes on the road for now, thank you.
I guess nothing can take your mind off Nox driving. So, like you two...
We're here.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really inspire confidence.
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? It's me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow, that worked?
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.